Right now, the Jacksonville Sheriff's Office is looking for two people connected to car burglaries near the Holly Oaks neighborhood in Arlington. Police say the suspects that you're seeing on your TV now entered two cars. A firearm was stolen from one of the cars. Now, this will happen on Tuesday, so if you recognize these guys, please call Crime Stoppers, 866-845-TIPS. Always, you can stay anonymous and you could get cash as a reward.